Take advantage of custom functions in Excel with this handy guide. This video teaches you how to create your own functions in Microsoft Excel. Open an Excel workbook. Press Alt plus F11. This opens the Visual Basic Editor. Click the Insert menu and select New Module. This opens a module window in the right panel of the editor. You can create the user-defined function in the worksheet itself without adding a new module, but that will make you unable to use the function in other worksheets of the same workbook. Create your function's header. The first line is where you will name the function and define our range. Replace function name with the name you want to assign your custom function. The function can have as many parameters as you want, and their types can be any of Excel's basic data. You may think of parameters as the operands your function will act upon. Add the code of the function. Make sure you use the values provided by the parameters. Assign the result to the name of the function, and close the function with end function. Close the Visual Basic Editor. Enter your function. First, click the cell, and type equals sign function name, replacing function name with the name you assigned your custom function. You can also find your user-defined formula in the user-defined category in the Insert Formula Wizard. Enter the parameters into the parentheses. The parameters can be of three types: constant values typed directly in the cell formula, cell references like B6 or range references like A1C3. The parameter has to be of the range data type, other functions nested inside your function. Press Enter to run the function. The results will display in the selected cell.
If you found this video helpful, kindly like and subscribe. You may also click and turn on the notification bell so you can be notified from whenever we release new videos.